So measles is a virus that is spread via respiratory droplets, like coughing and sneezing. And anyone who's in close contact to a cough or a sneeze could contract the virus through their nose or their mouth. So the way to spot measles is it's usually a fever, body aches, sore throat, runny nose, kind of the usual symptoms of getting sick. But the special features would be like pink eye, redness of the eyes, and these little white spots inside the mouth called coplic spots. They're white with a little blue center, and they're usually on a little reddish background, and they're inside the cheeks, inside your mouth. So if you see pink eye along with some spots in the mouth, and you're also kind of coming down with fever and chills and such, that could be the sign of early measles. And the hallmark sign a couple days later, 3 to 5 days later, is a blotchy red rash on the head, chest, back, and that's how we really know what we're dealing with. So who should get the measles vaccine? First, we'll start with children. Anyone that is 1 year of age should get their first shot. The booster is given right around preschool age, ages 4 to 6. So children should be vaccinated completely by the time they're preschool aged. Adults are a little trickier. If you were born before 1957, we presume that you have immunity because there was the disease circulating back then and you were probably exposed just through normal day-to-day living. If you were born after 1957, we had the vaccine and we were administering it regularly to children. So if you're not sure if you had both shots as a child or you don't have any of your childhood records, you can call your doctor and we can run a blood test called a titer, and it'll check for the antibodies. If your titer is up, then you have immunity. If your titer is down, we can give you a one-time booster shot of MMR vaccine.